gosh, Sophie, we forgot to run for SLC.
It's okay, Brooke.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Well, Brooke, this looks really good.
Yeah, it looks good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I like it.
Yeah.
Oh. Yep. Hi, I'm Brooke Shine.
And I'm Sophie Madane.
And we want to be your Gonzaga deputies for the 2021-2022 school year. Yay! Sophie and I have played various sports over the past 6+ years.
This has given us the opportunity to build strong team connections with our peers and created leadership skills we didn't know we were capable of.
I was the president of my National Charity League class last year, where I had to learn coping skills and also how to deal with any challenges that life threw at us.
Sophie and I have both had the honors of being a part of the National Junior Honor Society. She served as publicity and I served as the vice president. This taught us many valuable lessons, including how to make smart decisions and also how to listen to others' ideas to create a better formed community.
We need two people that can bring unity to Gonzaga.
Our house needs two people who are determined to bring life and spirit back into Gonzaga.
These two people need to create an open environment with personalized activities. Through this, members of Gonzaga will be able to create bonds that are unique to them and build lasting relationships beyond high school.
We are those two people!
We want to promote individuality while simultaneously bringing everyone together.
Honestly, guys, Gonzaga hasn't won a house cup in what feels like millenniums.
We realize there's going to be some rivalry within the Xavier community.
However, this should be friendly competition, and that's what we want to create between the houses.
As for our competition, we think we've got that in the net.
If I make this basket, then you guys have to vote for us to be your next Gonzaga House deputies.
Go, Brooke, go!
Some celebrity endorsement. Go personal.